Thank you so much. Not expecting it this time, actually. That's why I need a second. Okay. Can you tell me a difference between complete and finish?
Complete and finish.
Yes. Let me tell you.
Complete comes with C and finish comes with F?
No, it's related to your life. Listen properly, you men all there.
Okay.
You marry a nice woman, your life is complete. But if you marry a wrong woman, your life is finished. But if your wife found you with another woman, you are completely finished. So be very careful with all these things. Now, how many of you can relate? I don't want to ask you, but just ask yourself.
Nobody answered truthfully.
Oh my God. But just all the best to you, but do not destroy your life with completely finished. Yours is coming now. Don't worry. I hope you won't have a completely finished life.
We know the way how to safeguard ourselves.
I'm a wife. I can't tell you that. I can only give warnings.
Okay, next.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Toastmaster Mariam.